Gretzky, who's giving it right back. Perhaps the longest face-off I've ever witnessed.